What does your sister do for a living?
Well, now, you're like
the prison guard.
People, is our birth order a blessing or a curse? Have we been secretly programmed during our childhood for great success or for stress and conflict? Well, Yannick, I know that you come from a big family, and where are you in the birth order?
I'm the eldest of five. Mm-hmm. Not sure what that's done to me or them, but...
So I'm gonna answer that for you, Yannick. So popular psychology says that firstborns are made to be power-oriented, predisposed to leadership, often because they're tasked to take care of their younger siblings, and become leaders of the pack, sometimes dominating. Middle children are often taught to share things, thereby learning to become master negotiators and team players, and lastborns are risk-takers and free-spirited wildcards. So, what do you think of that?
That sounds pretty accurate.
Does
for
it?
Me and for having watched my kids grow up, too.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah.
The oldest being sort of in charge and leads by example and works hard and a tough baby. She didn't want to sleep. She wanted to eat. She's very independent. We were very young, so plenty mm-hmm. of energy, and we were at our wits' end.
How old were you?
She was born, we just turned 20, so we were,
oh my
we were
God.
Young. But, you know, ready for the task.
Yeah,
certainly.
Yeah, right.
You should have the most energy ever.
Right? Yeah.
And the middle mm-hmm. one kind of goes back and forth, and she got my number, I think.
She does. I love that.
She definitely does.
And the youngest is pretty wild. She went to school in Europe. She Ooh. Went off to California to Whoa. Finish going to school.
Really?
By herself, yeah. So that I think that's pretty accurate.
Okay, Rebecca, so where were you in the birth order in your family?
Yeah, so I have an older sister, mm-hmm. and there's just the two of us, so I'm younger. My sister was the real boundary pusher. I definitely am the more freewheeling type. Mm-hmm. And I wonder if that has to do with just, like, there was so much space for me. Like, I never had boundaries to push up against.
With your sister standing in the background like this.
Yeah, you know, like, my sister was always fighting, and I was just, like...
So, your character, William Murdoch, is someone who plays by the rules, conducts himself accordingly, and is known for his calm, logically controlled demeanor. So Murdoch has a sister and a half-brother. Where would he fit in the birth order, do you think?
I believe Murdoch was second born.
Oh. Middle child.
That's my guess.
Mm-hmm. And Mary Shaw mm-hmm. is eldest, youngest?
I'm not sure, but I think, I mean, based on what we've learned today, I think Mary would be the eldest.
Okay.
And Jenny is the youngest.
Yeah.
But she's very much like, yeah, like the risk taker, and obviously Mary's the opposite. Mm, she yeah. does everything by the book.
Well, you guys, here are some interesting facts that I'm gonna read off this little cue card about the whole birth order. Some studies note that middle children are the most secretive of all birth orders and tend to leave home relatively earlier than their siblings. Now for the younger children, of 28 scientific revolutions, 23 were led by later borns. So, they're the risk takers, right?
I agree with that.
But also read, a couple consisting of two lastborns is more likely to get into debt, and I can tell you that's totally true because that happened to me. Okay, there's a lot of studies and theories out there, but the science is still out on many of them, which leads me to think I should just read my horoscope more.